Alright, so I'm close to getting the warmonger. I guess the big thing is, should I collect everything? Teleport. There really isn't as much as I would think. We got Pocket Dimension, that'll give us an outfit or something. And then we got a gold bolt over here. Infobot? I have no idea where it is. Where would it be? I actually have no idea where the infobot would be. Oh, there it is. Found it. Okay, so here's what we'll do then. We will clear this out. It's gonna be that bad. Are you serious?
Why does everything want to kill me all the time?
Come on. Level up. You're almost all right. There we go. Great. Ouch. Yeah. Getting there. Hi.
That was very nicely handled, Ratchet.
Thanks, buddy. I missed having you along for stuff like this.
Alright.
Did these Bursa targets all get sucked in from the same place? Or did they come from different... ow, my brain's already hurting.
Okay. Let's see. So this one's gonna make me do clean paper. This ain't that bad. These pocket dimensions are really not that difficult. Okay, some of them are very hard. This one was not. Captain Star Shield. So I got the full set for that one now. Okay, that happened. Oh. No! I'm just gonna skip it. Because hopefully it'll just put me. Yeah, so I got it, right? That's what that means. Oh, jeez. You can get a lot of money doing the ricochet, huh? Because bolts are coming out of them a lot. Alright, so now I'm out of ammo. That's fine. Gotta go collect all this anyways. Ouch! Stop it! Rude. That's all. Oh wait. I can still hear them. Nasty. Okay. Finish that. That one. Alright, I still need to get over there. Okay. Alright. Hey! Still not a way over there. How do you get over there? You gotta get over that. I'm pretty sure this was not how you're supposed to get over there, but I did it. Five of them? Infobot got. I have to go through all the whole thing in order to get to it. Because this will be the quickest way, basically. All right. Good on me. So now with that done. I basically have almost every outfit, every single thing. I am missing this one's bot. How many does, oh wait, I'm missing two from this one. How many does it give us? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Well, I should probably go back here, get this one. What even was this one, actually, now I'm thinking about it? There's a bolt over there. Okay. Got it.
Can't get past me.
Great. Okay. Maybe I'm supposed to be on this side? No, because the shield's up. Stupid. Oh. That works. Well, we should be fine because Juicy, whatever you want to call him, should be pretty chill at the moment. Hopefully. But while we're going through, we might as well collect the Veritanium that we can. Oh great. Y'all still exist. For some odd reason. Where'd you come? Crazy, I didn't even see that when I first came here. Wonder why. Okay. That doesn't look like there's anything in there. Uh oh. And now we hit this foot. There's the last bolt over there. Now, can I squeeze through that? Maybe not. Hey, the Infobot's over there. Like, right here. No, it's in here.
You, please, just stop decorating.
Okay, but it says it's right here. That'll warp us. Yep. That's the spirit. Love it. Love that energy. Okay, I'm in here. So I need to hit a crystal. That will hopefully turn this place. Look at them both. Big room, I never. Oh, never mind. It was because I've been chased like a madman. Didn't have the time. Okay.
And same to you, other juice.
Hey, Ratchet! Oh, who is your friend?
Hello, I am Clank.
Clankathy! Wow! You look just like my good pal Kathina!
I get that a lot.
Okay. Yeah, this wasn't it, I guess. Anyways, let's go back, I guess. I wish there was a map on the screen. Wouldn't have to keep on doing this back and forth switching. As I'm sure it gets really annoying. Mainly because I'm just terrible with direction. Oh, I do apologize quite a bit. Oh well. So it's supposed to be over here. Somewhere. Actually, it's supposed to be like right on it. This is what it's looking like. I wonder. Yo! Hi. Of course. Alright, so if that's the case, maybe I just need to look up. Also be that I need to find out another crystal. Crystal over there. Right there. I'm on the wrong side. I'd have to go all the way around? No. Flip this switch. Back. Where am I? Nope, I'm right where I was. But maybe I can use that crystal to get to that spot. On a Meeboid. Yeah, I did. Yeah. Ah. All I gotta do is... I never got a parent. It's weird, but whatever. Oof! Lucky me. My best bet would be to just go around, get to that one. Hopefully there'll be like a little spot I can teleport back to my ship. Really? No. Hello.
Welcome, sugar. Feel free to browse.
Thank you. I could get the warmonger or the black hole form.
Make sure to tell your friends now.
Hopefully that's a way up. Okay, yeah, this is where we freed Juice. I could have sworn there was a crystal here, though. Like, we touched it together. Oh, that works. Are you serious? I could have gone around that way. There. All right. Back here. My ship. Is there anything else? Lizar Prime. I didn't find any of the actual bolts. And there's still a piece of outfit and some stuff. Still a bolt there. All that's done. All that's done. So I guess we could go to, Lizar.
Everything's good on Rivet's end.
Okay. There's a bolt over there, a bolt over there. That's it. Those are the only bolts. Have to find out the rails are. All right. Don't necessarily remember this one entirely. Maybe I'm wrong. Like, I came around. There we go. Nope. Like, look at that railing. Gotta be something I'm missing that allows me to get that railing over there. You know what? I'm not over there yet. Okay. I can't make that. Maybe I can't. Oh, Jesus. What? Did I just literally go back where I was? Okay. I might make it. I made it. Neat. That was special. There's the bolt. And how to get up there. Very close. There we go. Found it.
How many of these are there?
Great. Now there's one over there. How in the world? What does that look like? Is that the drill? Maybe. The bolt is somewhere. More than likely going to be somewhere over here. Right? If I highlighted it, probably would be easier. Oh. Got it.
So shiny.
Okay. Now what? Now I have to get that. Which shouldn't be that bad. No, no, no. I made it.
Did you get to that task I assigned you yet?
Right. Get it. Where is it? Oh. Okay. Wow. Yes. All right. Two fours. Still one bolt? All the way. So far. I don't think there's a quick way of getting over there either. I jumped down. There's definitely not. Okay. That'll come down, I'll get on that, and I'll go by my dad.
Yeah.
Okay. How am I supposed to...
Hi, Jim.
Hi, Jim. Huh. Oh, just died. Okay. There we go.
Hello, gorgeous.
Hey. All I could have asked for. All right, so this area is now done. So I can just go to the next one. Here. Nope. Whee. Oh, okay. Confused. thought I went this way and I was good. Now I look at this way, I'm like, nope, that was wrong. Okay. Okay, I need to get that now. I have no idea how to get that. Of course.
My people, I did it. At long last, the pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken, and this galaxy is finally mine.
No.
Other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
Hmm.
A map. The dimensional map. In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
Okay.
No way. It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah.
Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside. See if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
Nefarious forces ahead.
That sucks. A lot. There's the bolt! I have no more ammo for this one.
Emperor's gotta be heading for the archives. We have to get there for-
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So oh now we've got God. Bone goons?
Bone goons. Of course we do.
Why?
Is it just me? Or are these guys creepy?
Incredibly disturbing.
Uh-huh. Oops. Leave me alone, please. Alright, I'm out of that one. Cold snap.
Hey guys, I think the dead are rising down here.
I'm sorry, what?
Ratchet, we must get to the archives.
I love it.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye.
Rivet's like, y'all have literally messed up my world. Come on. Not happy about it.
We need to use that rift to get inside of the archives.
Ouch. Are you serious? You didn't take any damage from that? Just walk through the fire.
Oh no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
All right. Is that all of them at this point? Yep. Oh, they're
overusing that dimensionator would cause problems. No. Problems? Never. This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
Great. They're all going to die.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
Seize them!
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power. Lost episodes of Lance and Jenny.
Oh, those bubbles.
Useless. The map is all we need.
The rest can burn.
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
He has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
Please die. Thank you. There.
You made a big mistake for this ship.
I was just gonna take it for a quick joyride.
I leveled up. No. Alright.
Emperor Nefarious. I've been waiting for this.
You'd find me. Oh, sorry. Coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet. Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
Great. I'm gonna go get that bolt. You guys are gonna have to be patient real quick. Bye. It's actually really close.
Fun. Beacon switches from red to green. It is working.
Oh. Thank you. Yeah. I appreciate that one. What? I don't understand. I'm right here. It's gotta be underground then. Great. Alright. Fine. If that's how it's gotta be. Love of Doom.
Let's find another.
I really do not like the clicking sounds.
Ouch.
Oh, if I had knife.
Good idea.
Ouch.
Like a regular appearance.
Oh, that's a level up. Wow, they're trying. Dang it. Help me. Hello? Yeah. What happened? What you mean?
And then... See, he already knew he was a hired supervisor. He just did Austin as a courtesy interview.
I don't do courtesy interviews. Wait, what?
Would make a regular appearance. And then told the new director that we'll make an exception for him. He was basically grandfathered in and just retired before the director started working. But also, like, it's just the employee handbook that I can have up here. And he's like, that is, but. And I'm like,
but what?
On that face, either yes or no. That the employee handbook says yes, but not yes.
Okay. You don't get to make that assessment. I don't like it, so it doesn't happen.
They would have known that, you know, that that should know what's going on that.
I don't know how to feel about that. Yeah. Wait, where was he? He just drove past you and that's it?
He drove past you.
Good thing Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Wow.
She called up.
One remaining.
Great. Wonderful.
So, I don't know if she knows, but she's got now. She's got a way out. It appears to be her calling out.
Would it have killed Nefarious to hang a big neon exit sign?
Wait, what do you mean? Oh. Didn't they get on to you about that? Or someone did?
Get on to me about what?
Oh, something about your phone, like being on it or something.
No, we're not supposed to have our phone.
Oh.
Maintenance is my boss.
Hmm.
Looks for bigger property, so it's almost got paid up.
Yeah.
Catacombs, here we come. Never thought I'd say that.
You didn't take a do no violence vow, did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh?
Hmm?
So I don't know how long this has been with him today, but it's pretty funny.
I am ready when you are.